Okay. Hey, looks like you're ready to take on a new psychic power. Ready to come back and get your new merit badge?
Yes.
Alrighty then. In recognition of your hard work, dedication, and mental agility, I'm proud to bestow upon you the official merit badge for invisibility. Okay, let's play a game. Look out, another sensor. Oh no, you're out of ammo.
No, I'm not.
You are now. Here are the rules. Take this guy out, but if he sees you at all, you lose. Go get him. Hey, where'd he go? Oh, well done. I think I've heard the kids around camp refer to this technique as silent but deadly. Rasputin, come up here. There's something you should see. You're the only one left, son. Can't even make a connection with Sasha or Mia right now for some reason.
Sasha said he had some official Psychonauts business.
Impossible. I would know it if they did. No, something's happened to them. Rasputin, listen. You're the only one who can stop Oleander now.
What about you?
I can't leave this cave, Rasputin. Not as the Ford Crawler you know.
What? Why?
Years ago, I was in a terrible psychic duel that left me barely alive.
Yeah, I read about that. They said your psyche was shattered, that you lost your mind. But you seem fine to me.
Yes. When I'm down here, near the Sartanium Motherlode, the concentrated power of the Sartanium pulls my thoughts together, keeps me like my old self. But if I leave this sanctuary, my psyche becomes disjointed, and I fall into one of my other personalities, with no memory of who I really am. I'd be no use to you unless you needed something raked or mopped.
Well, you can call headquarters and get help.
The Psychonauts won't listen to me. They wrote me off as a loon years ago. That's why Sasha and Mia have to take on all my missions. Headquarters doesn't know I'm the one behind the assignments, or they'd never get approved. But Sasha and Mia seem to be out of commission now. You have to be my field agent, Rasputin. Are you ready?
Yes.
Good. You have to find where that monster took the girl. And if you locate any of the other children's brains along the way, bring them back to me for recranialization. Understand?
Ew. I mean, yes, sir. Agent Crawler?
What is the current?
I'm ready to go back into the field.
Okay.
For
what? I'm with the Psychonauts.
The who? Oh, that doesn't fit in. That doesn't fit in at all. Maybe I've got this all wrong. Okay, but in conjunction with the Pelicans.
Who do you work for?
I'm the guard. I've been fully trained.
And
the Rodeo Clown Cartel.
Huh?
I need to re-
Right.
I don't think I want to put this bracelet on just yet. I think Lily and I need to talk.
Where would...
I'm headed for the park.
I hope you're not leaving us, sir.
Not be any deep arrowheads nearby.
Remember not to pet or feed the animals at Whispering Rock. The titanium in the food chain has caused numerous psychic mutations, and the animals you encounter, especially at night, might be more dangerous than the kind you have back home.
Must not be any deep arrowheads nearby.
Huh.
must not be any deep arrowheads nearby.
Mental cobwebs getting you down. I've got just the device up here in the main lodge store. Why don't you come on up and score yourself a cobweb duster before they're all sold out?
There's a big mess you gotta help me clean up.
Really? Where? I'll get the jet.
People are missing. Kids' brains have been stolen. Coach Oleander's trying to take over the world.
Ops, not my kind of mess.
Won't you help?
I'm a janitor. Let me know when somebody drops a carton of eggs or something.
Where would...
Bring me near Roger. You gotta help. Kids are getting kidnapped and everyone's missing and their brains are stolen. And I think the coach is trying to take over the world with psychically armed death tanks.
Well, now, you see what happens when you go to parts of the force that are off limits?
Won't you help?
I'm a ranger.
Hey, check it out. I'm halfway done with the scavenger hunt.
Holy smokes, look at that. Well then, here's the first half of your reward.
Oh. Hey, anything?
Take a look. Oh, that's my last cobweb dust. Now with that. Now with that. You can change the... Now here's something every young Psy Cadet needs. Now with that, now... dream fly... Ooh, that's my last cobweb duster.
That's it for now.
All right, go get more arrowheads and come on back.
Hip. not picking up anything. Must not be any deep arrowheads nearby. Must not be any deep arrowheads nearby.
Remember to keep filling up those scavenger hunt forms. We got a couple of big promotions for the winner.
Children, Sasha and I must leave immediately on official Psychonauts business. Please talk to Coach Oleander if you have any problems. We should be back very soon. Do not be afraid, Mia. Hey, Chops buddy, if you read this, I just wanted to say I'm sorry for letting my head get all turned around by a fast-talking filly who, when it comes down to it, is duller than ditch water and half as deep. So I'm at the regular practice spot in the woods if you still want to be friends. Your old pal, JT. Nils, oh Nils, I was such a fool. You know that you and I are meant to be together. I mean, I can see the future. So I've known it all along. I'm coming to find you, little honey bear. Then we can... I'm not picking up anything. Must not be any deep arrowheads nearby. Hey, any
cake? Whoa, that's my last cobweb duster. Now with that, whoa, that's my last cobweb duster.
I'll take it.
Excellent choice. What else can I do you for? Now, You take that psychonaut sold to the big-headed kid with the gloves. What else can I do you for?
Take it.
Sold to the big-headed kid with the gloves. What else can I do you for? Sold to the big-headed kid with the gloves. What else can I do you for? Excellent choice. What else can I do you for? Alrighty then. What else can I do you for? Excellent choice. What else can I do you for? Sold to the big-headed kid with the gloves. What else can I do you for?
That's it for now.
Alright, go get more air.
Where would...
Let's go.
Yeah.
I'm ready.